What year was it that, how long before the Prague Spring?
I was thinking about that. It was not too far. Mm. I mean, it was before I went to the United States, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But it was not long before. It must have been short before. So, 67, I came back. It must have been right after I came back.
Right. Yeah, then it would have been pretty much within months of it,
right.
Rather than than a year.
Because they waited, I guess, whether I would come back. Uh-huh. I think Hašek had to guarantee that I would come back. He didn't tell me that, but... this was one reason. Then I was married, my first marriage. They allowed my wife to visit me, but the son was left in Czechoslovakia. So, defecting at that time was not easy. Would have been easy. I mean. In the marriage, it already didn't work well, so it would have. I knew that it would end up in a divorce, so it was not impossible, but it was not a simple decision at that time.
No, it was a brutal decision, in as much as there wasn't time. Sometimes it maybe it helps not to have too long to think about it.
I think so. I think the problem with Pavel was that he had a little much. I mean, he had a couple of weeks or something to think about it, and actually even longer, because I think he also went to. I think his brother defected immediately, and then they met somewhere, and Pavel went back, but. After a long time afterwards, he defected as well. It was much more difficult under the invasion. It was for a few months. It was not difficult at all. He just jumped into the car and crossed the border if he were inside. But later it was hard.